From today onwards, we'll go to the entire details classification system. Okay. Now your taxonomy, classical taxonomy begins. This is called as classical taxonomy. That means here we'll only use the morphometric characteristics to distinguish several specimens. This is the order classification. क्लासिफिकेशन बहुत सारा होता है. एग्नाथा का क्लासिफिकेशन होता है, नासोस्टोमाटा का होता है, देन योर इलास्पोब्रांची होता है. अभी फिनफिश से शुरू करता हूँ, ठीक है? अगर टाइम मिलेगा तो उसके बाद इलास्पोब्रांच और जो बाकी एग्नाथा होगा उसका भी क्लासिफिकेशन हम लोग करेंगे. ये एक सबसे इजी क्लासिफिकेशन आज शुरू कर रहा हूँ. दिस इज ऑनली फॉर क्लास. दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इज ऑनली फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द मेन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ ईच जेनेरा. In note, I will give the detailed description. Here only 2-3 main points are given in colorful pattern. But in notes, I will give some more characteristics of that order, family, and genera and species. Okay. This order name as Osteoglossiform. Okay. Osteoglossiform. Osteoglossiforms, they are commonly called as bony tongues or featherbacks or knife fishes. Have you seen these fishes?
Yes, sir. Uh-huh. In labs.
In labs. In your market, they have not seen these fishes?
Okay. No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, this species is called as bony tongue or featherbacks or knife fishes. Okay, here only one order, one family, single family, that is Notopteridae. Okay, what are the main characteristics of this family? See, small feather like dorsal fin. Okay, the dorsal fin is very small. Okay, long based anal fin confluent with small caudal. That means here caudal fin is present and anal fin is long and they are confluent. Confluence means merged. See the image. Red colors indicating the red points and green arrow indicating the green points. Okay. See, its anal fin is confluent with caudal. Tongue bones usually with well-developed teeth and forming a searing bite. This species has teeth in its tongue. Okay. This is the family Notopteridae under the order Osteoglossiform. Okay.
Yes, sir.
In this family, there is two species. See, left side is another species, right side is another species. Okay. Can you see, tell the, by visually, can you see, tell the differences in two species?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. Yes, sir. Tell.
इसका बॉडी है सर, दोनों में, दोनों के शेप में भी डिफरेंस है थोड़ा सा, और सर स्पॉट है सर, जो सेकंड जो दूसरा वाला है,
इन राइट साइड स्पीशीज, हां इन राइट साइड स्पीशीज, सी आफ्टर स्नाउट देयर इज अ हम्प इज देयर. ओके, हम्प मींस ऊंचा हो गया बॉडी के हिसाब से, जो पीठ है, पीठ ऊंचा हो गया है, एंड कॉडल फिन के पास स्पॉट है. जो लेफ्ट साइड का स्पीशीज है उसका नाम है Notopterus. Okay, this is called as bronze or gray featherback. And the right side species is called as Chitol. Scientific name is Chitola chitola. Okay. Previously it was Notopterus chitola. Now it is Chitola chitola. Okay. Next comes the order Ilopi form. Ilopi forms are commonly called as tarpon or ladyfishes or 10 pounders. Okay. The characteristics are gullet plates are well developed, mouth, terminal or superior. Okay. There are two family. One is Ilopidae, another one is Megalopidae. In Ilopidae, Ilopidae is commonly called as ladyfish. Okay. Mouth terminal bands of fine teeth on jaw. Jaw mein teeth rahega. Okay. And single dorsal last ray normal. See, in this species, the dorsal last dorsal fin ray is normal. That is Ilopidae. The scientific name is Ilops maxnata. If you want to write, note down E-L-O-P-S Ilops maxnata. M-A-C-H-N-A-T-A. Sorry, a minute. Haan, boliye. एक ही बिल बनेगा जो पटना किशनगंज में डिलीवरी होगा और पटना में. अच्छा, बिल कोई भी बिल आप भेज दीजिए. बिल अच्छा, हाँ 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 पटना वाला बिल ही मुझे चाहिए. जो डिलीवरी एड्रेस जो भी हो, अंदर में पटना का बिल भेजिए. हाँ 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 प्रोडक्ट आपका किशनगंज में आएगा ना. हाँ 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 उस हाँ 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 पटना वाला एड्रेस में ही बिल रहेगा.
सर एक बार रिपीट कीजिए.
हाँ
नाम से.
हाँ इलोप्स इलोपिडे मीन्स द फैमिली नेम इज इलोपिडे. स्पीसीज नेम जनरल नेम इज इलोप्स ELOPS इलोप्स मैक्सनाटा MACHNATA.
Okay.
Just try to visualize the main characteristics. In Ilopidae, dorsal fin ray is normal. Notopteras and Chizara ka difference eye mein visualize kar sakte ho na. Notopteras ka body mein hump nahi hai, chital mein body mein hump hai.
Hump.
Same in Ilopidae, the dorsal fin ray is normal. But in Megalopidae, see, last dorsal ray is filamentous. Okay. Now you are getting. These are the contrasting characteristics.
Yes, sir.
This species is called as Indian tarpon, Megalops cyprinoides. Aaj sab notes mein sab de dunga. Megalops. आज अगर पॉसिबल नहीं होता है तो कल, नहीं तो आज ही दे दूंगा. मेगालोप्स सिप्रिनोइडेस. ओके, सी द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स इन इलोपिडे इज लास्ट डॉर्सल रे इज नॉर्मल. हियर लास्ट डॉर्सल रे इज फिलामेंटस. देयर माउथ वाज टर्मिनल. हियर लिटिल बिट सुपीरियर. ओके, नॉट एग्जैक्टली सुपीरियर बट लिटिल बिट सुपीरियर. This is the most one of the important order that is called as Clupi forms. They are the herrings, sardine, sards, and anchovies. In this order, the species they are the anchovies are there, herrings are there, sardines are there, and sards are there. Okay. The main characteristics of this order Clupiform is presence of belly scute. Okay. See, okay, sir, इसमें फोटो नहीं दिया है. In Clupiform, the main characteristics is presence of belly scute, no lateral line. That means here lateral line will be absent in all species belongs to this particular order. Here the dorsal fin is median. Median means almost the middle portion of the body. Okay, these are the three main characteristics of the order Clupiforms. Presence of belly scute. कभी भी notopterus, notopterid और osteoglossivo. Osteoglossivo means they are feather backs. Next your elopidae. Elopidae means they are the ladyfish. ऐसे करके तुम्हें याद रखना होगा. Clupiform means presence of belly scute, no lateral line. Okay, they are the very prominent character or very important characteristic. Other 5-6 characteristics are there that will I'll give you that in the notes only. Okay, here 4 families are there. One is Chirocentridae. Next in Engrolidae. Chirocentridae means they are called as wolf herring. Engrolidae, they are called as anchovy. Pristigastridae, they are called as Elisa and Pelonas. And Clupidae, in Clupidae, there are several species are there. Sardines are there, sards are there, herrings are there. Okay. Monodonts are there. So, in the order Clupiform, there are 4 family. Chirocentridae, Engrolidae, Pristigastridae, and Clupidae. You have to remember all those things. Okay. See, in Chirocentridae, the belly scute is absent. And I've already told you the presence of dorsal fin in clupids are in central position. But here, the dorsal fin is far back of the body. Okay. So, no lateral line present, dorsal fin far back of the body, no belly scute, and its mouth is very large and canine teeth will be there. Okay. Mouth superior, jaws with fang-like canine teeth. Okay. That's why it is called as wolf herring. ये स्पीशीज शायद तुम लोग को दिखाए थे, देखे हो स्पीशीज को? सॉरी, हेलो,
यस
सर, ओके,
प्रैक्टिकल,
अब प्रैक्टिकल में शायद दिखाए थे उल्फेरिंग था शायद, ये इसका जो स्पीशीज है इसमें 2 स्पीशीज रहते हैं, ठीक है? दो स्पीशीज जनरली अवेलेबल इन इंडियन कोस्ट. One is Chirocentridae dorop, another one is Chirocentridae nudus. In Chirocentridae dorop, the dorsal fin is black in color. In nudus, it is whitish in color. Okay. Next come Engrolidae. In Engrolidae, स्पीकर थोड़ा सा बंद करो, इसका स्पीकर चल रहा है, माइक्रोफोन को ऑफ करो. जब जब तुम्हें ज्यादा लगेगा तब बोलना, बंद कर दूंगा, ठीक है? ओके. नेक्स्ट इज Engrolidae. इन केस ऑफ Chirocentridae द माउथ वाज सुपीरियर, बट इन Engrolidae द माउथ इज इनफीरियर. सी इन पिक्चर द माउथ इज inferior. Pig like snout is there. Okay. Body strongly compressed, elongated, often tapering. Kuch species hoga isme jiska caudal fin jo tapering hoga, किसी का नॉर्मल होगा. ओके, इन द फैमिली एनग्रोलिडे देयर आर सेवरल स्पीसीज इज देयर. वन इज कोइलिया, कोइलिया इट इज कॉल्ड एज रैट टेल एंकोवी. ओके, सी हियर द कॉडल फिन इज elongated. Right side is thraisa. This species is known as thraisa. The main characteristics of thraisa is the maxillary bone is very large. In case of thraisa, the maxillary bone is very large and elongated. In case of setipina, see, the pectoral fin is elongated. Okay, in all the clupids their pelvic is very small. Okay, that one of the interesting characteristics of clupids, all the clupids, these are commonly called as clupids, the pelvic is very small. It is the pectoral fin is enlarged or filamentous. Okay, in case of Stoleferus, see, there is a stripe in its body. So in the family Engrolidae, there are four genera. One is Coelia, another one is Thraisa, another one is Setipina, and the last one is Stoleferus. Aur bhi bahut sara genera hai, Encrassicholina hai, bahut sara hai. Okay, har ek genera mein bahut sara species hai. Ek ek genera mein lagbhag tumhara 10 se 12 species hai. Now you are getting?
Yes.
जो कोइलिया है, कोइलिया डुसुमेरी है, कोइलिया रामकार्टी है, कोइलिया रेनोल्डी है, कोइलिया नेग्लेक्टस है, सो मेनी स्पीसीज आर देयर. इन थ्राइसा, थ्राइसा डुसुमेरी इज देयर, थ्राइसा हैमिल्टोनी, थ्राइसा मालाबारिका, थ्राइसा सेटिरोस्ट्रिस, थ्राइसा विटिरोस्ट्रिस, सो मेनी स्पीसीज इज देयर. इन सेटिपिना देयर इज टू स्पीसीज, Setipina fasa, Setipina tatti. In Stoleferus, there are also two species, Stoleferus whitei, Stoleferus indicus. So there are number of species more in the family Engrolidae. Okay, so its identification.
और सर, सभी का नाम भी याद करना है, सारे species का.
Exam में generally एक family और एक group के हिसाब से पूछते हैं. तो जनरल डिस्क्रिप्शन और कौन कौन सा मेजर जो स्पीसीज जो तुम लिख सकते हो, 5, 6, 7, 8 एग्जांपल लिखना होता है. ठीक है, कोइलिया डुसुमेरी, थ्रीसा हैमिल्टन, ऐसे 4-5 नाम लिखना होता है हर एक फैमिली का, कौन कौन सा मेजर स्पीसीज है. वो तुम्हें धीरे धीरे याद हो जाएगा. फर्स्ट तुम्हें जितना डिफिकल्ट लगेगा, थोड़ा थोड़ा थोड़ी देर बाद पढ़ोगे तो ईजी लगेगा. ओके, नेक्स्ट कम्स प्रिस्टिगैस्टरिडे. In Pristigastridae, their mouth is superior. Body is quite deep. Okay. Their anal fin is longer. In case of your Clupidae, one family is there, na? Clupidae. In case of Clupidae, the anal fin is less than 30. But in case of Pristigastridae, their anal fin is more than 30. Okay. Mouth is superior. These are commonly known as Elisa. Yeah, नहीं दिया. Elisa, the species is Elisa megaloptera, Elisa melostoma, okay, Pelona dicella. So many species are there. Okay. Next comes the family, fourth family, this called as Clupidae. The fish that is Hilsa, this belongs to this family Clupidae. Okay, the main characteristics of the family Clupidae is the maxilla. There are two supramaxilla will be present. In case of Pristigastridae, there is single supramaxilla. Okay, That is the main character. See, it has now comes subfamily. In previous one, there is no subfamily. Here, four subfamily will be there: Dorosomatinae, Allosinae, Clupinae, and Pelolunine. Okay. See, in two species, Dorosomatinae, it is called as gizzard shad. See, one is Anodontostoma chacunda, another one is Nematolosa nessus. The main differentiating characteristics is last dorsal ray. Here also, in Nematolosa, last dorsal ray is filamentous. Okay, mouth is inferior, commonly called as gizzard shad. Next comes Allosinae. In Allosinae, the jaw is a distinct notch. Notch means a V-shaped structure will be present in the joining of upper and lower jaw. There is clear V-shaped structure is there. That is our Hilsa. The species Hilsa is belongs to the subfamily Allosinae. Okay. Next comes the subfamily Clupinae. In the subfamily Clupinae, there are so many species are there. Our Indian oil sardine, that is Sardinella longiceps, is present in this subfamily. Here also, one species is there, oil sardine. Another species is called as laser sardine. In laser sardine, their oil sardine and laser sardine are very much similar. But in case of Dusumeria acuta, that also belongs to the Clupinae, there is nose belly scute. In your exams comes that the clupid with no belly scute. You have to write the name. Okay. Two supramaxilla present. In which species? Like that questions are coming. Okay. What is the common name of Hilsa? Like that you have to remember. Okay. There two supramaxilla will be present. Next comes Pelolunine. Pelolunine, that is not that much of important. Mouth is terminal, a single supramaxilla. Okay. Clear? You have to read and you have to mug up all those points and you have to see the picture of that feces. Then you can understand, okay, these are the main characteristics of each genera and each species. Okay. Yes. थोड़ा सा टफ लग रहा है?
Yes, sir.
हाँ? बहुत
बहुत लग रहा है. Yeah. अब से जितना होगा सब क्लासिफिकेशन के ऊपर होगा. जो जो क्लास होगा All are, अगर एक क्लास आज का क्लास है, नेक्स्ट क्लास है तुम्हारा फ्राइडे और सैटरडे. इस 5-6 दिन के अंदर अगर नहीं पढ़ोगे तो पूरा भूल जाओगे. एग्जाम के टाइम पे पूरा लगेगा कि कौन सा क्या पढ़ रहे, कुछ समझ में नहीं आएगा. इसीलिए जब भी क्लास होगा उसके नेक्स्ट दिन और उसी दिन उसको अच्छे से पढ़ो. और कोई भी टैक्सोनॉमी का जो क्लासेस है पेंडिंग मत रखो. मतलब पढ़ने का चीज दिन में होगा, एक घंटा भी होगा तो टैक्सोनॉमी पढ़ो, ठीक है? नहीं तो सब कुछ भूल जाओगे.
ओके सर.
कोई भी डाउट होगा तो क्वेश्चन पूछना, ठीक है?
ओके सर. यस सर.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू सर.
पीडीएफ पीडीएफ नहीं,
इसका सर आप पूरे से नोट्स सेंड करेंगे?
हाँ, नोट्स को थोड़ा सा टाइम लगेगा. अगर बन जाता है आज तो आज ही दे देंगे, ठीक है? नहीं तो कल सुबह. कोशिश करता हूँ आज देने के लिए, ठीक है?
ओके सर. ओके सर.
कोई और कोई क्वेश्चन है?
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू सर.